Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the 20th meeting of the Education, Children and Young People Committee in 2024. And I'd like to note apologies from Stephanie Callaghan. I'd also like to welcome George Adam, John Mason and Evelyn Tweed, who are joining us as new members on the committee, replacing Ruth Maguire, Ben McPherson and Michelle Thompson. And I would like to thank Ruth, Ben and Michelle for their work and engagement as members of the committee over the past while or so. So our first item is to invite Mr Adam, Mr Mason and Ms Tweed to declare any relevant interests. And in alphabetical order, I'll come first to Mr Adam.
I've got no relevant interests to declare other than direct everyone to my official declaration.
Thank you. Mr Mason.
I have no relevant interest.
And Ms Tweed.
I have nothing to declare.
Thank you very much. Our second item on our agenda today is to choose our new deputy convener. And the Parliament has agreed that only members of the Scottish National Party are eligible for nomination as deputy convener of this committee. And as I understand it, Evelyn Tweed is the Scottish National Party's nominee. So do we agree to choose Evelyn Tweed as our deputy convener? Agreed. Excellent. So thank you very much, and I congratulate Evelyn Tweed on her appointment to deputy convener. Welcome our new members. And the next item on our agenda is the consideration of the following subordinate legislation: the Teachers Pension Scheme Scotland Amendment Regulations 2024, SSI 2024/147. And these regulations are being considered under the negative procedure. At last week's meeting, members raised a number of points in relation to these regulations and agreed to write to the Scottish Government for more information. The committee received a response from Ivan McKee late last night. And this has been published now on the, or it's about to be published at some point, on the committee's webpage. But I think it's all been circulated to the members of the committee, certainly. So do any members have any issues they wish to raise following that? No? Okay, great. So are we agreed that we do not need to make any recommendations in relation to this instrument? Agreed. Thank you very much for confirmation of that, and that's the public part of our meeting now at an end, and we'll consider our remaining agenda item in private. So I now suspend the meeting. Thank you very much.